During its first phase of polling, Assam saw a high voter turnout of 70% in the 65 constituencies that went into polls. Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi, who is hoping for a straight fourth win, launched a scathing attack on the BJP.
Confident are you? I'm 100% confident. I'm going to win. I'm going to form majesty on my own. People will not give vote to the Khichdi party, AGP, BJP, Hagrama group, Tiwa Parishad, and those people who fail everywhere.
Assam ka janta chahte hai ki vikas aur Congress vifal hui. Congress ne bhastachar durniti ko शासन व्यवस्था में लागू किया जिसके वजह से आम जनता को भुगतना पड़ा. तो किसी भी हालत में कांग्रेस सरकार बनाने इस बार जनता नहीं देंगे और विकास के लिए सिर्फ बीजेपी को ही वो सत्ता में लाएंगे.
In the blast in Assam's Gualpara district, post the polls, one person was killed while 21 others were injured. Meanwhile, West Bengal recorded an 81% voter turnout in the first phase. Polling was held amid tight security, including large-scale presence of central paramilitary forces and aerial surveillance by helicopter-borne personnel.